Alright, guys, we're back here. Hopefully everybody's having a good day. Good night. Got another box of this Fairfield from Walgreens. I really like getting these boxes. 2017 Leaf Draft. Kyler Murray went number one tonight. Nick Bosa went two. There's a snow day of Jordan Howard. Chris Chandler. Priest Holmes. Sammy Parker. Notre Dame card. Santonio Holmes with the Jets. Joey Harrington. Purple. I think that may be a variation. William Floyd. Roy Jefferson, Steelers Legends, Quadrias Mall, Bob Sanders, William Green, Steve Smith, Super Bowl V. Bowl 23, James Davis, rookie card, nice Jim Harbaugh card, playoff contenders, 1995, Prosett, Vinny Testaverde, picture on that card. Herschel Walker and Eric Dickerson, 88 NFL rushing leaders. Pretty good card. Hines Ward. Been a Steelers fan, Raiders fan, and the Falcons. Mostly Steelers and Raiders. Mike Pritchard, Alfred Williams, Outlaw Trophy winner. Mike Singletary. Stump Mitchell. Maybe. Well, I was hoping maybe that would be an autograph, but it's Chad Pennington. Head of the class. Still a really neat card. He was really good at one time. He ended up with the Jets. I'm not sure. Another one of those Mike Singletaries. Another Jim Everett. Sent one of these to Scott Spaulding so he could get an autograph. So I got one back. Very neat. The one I sent him, I hid in one of these boxes as well. So Rich Gannon. See another Andrew Luck rookie, and another Trent Richardson rookie, so that's pretty cool. place, you can probably hear the dog going crazy. All-American Curtis Samuel. Sidney Jones, gold. All-American Mike Williams. And Jamal Williams. Alright, that was a pretty good box. Appreciate all you guys watching. Picked up about 10 to 12, maybe a little more subscribers in the last week or so. So I'm thankful for that. And I appreciate all the comments and everything. And we got more to rip soon. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.